What up, guys? It's your boy K Dre. Today we're doing a reaction video. I normally don't try to always do music reactions, but they're just too good, and y'all looking for them, so I'm gonna make them. Also, we will be making other content on just content creation, inspiration. I'm gonna get back on that too as well, so stay tuned for that. I know you guys who previously followed me know that I give a lot of those type of things and just talks, and I enjoy that, so we will be bringing that back and just looking forward to just some really cool content. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button and also hit that like button for everybody so the video can get pushed out. Let's go ahead and get into the reaction. It's called We Saw the Sun, and it's on Jimmy Kimmel Live.
Oh, this is his album. It's called Let's.
Oh, this is about to be crazy.
We saw the sun, Lil
Yachty. Yo, look at all the audience out here. Like, they all, like, look at her. She don't even look excited. She don't even look like, she looked like she came with, like, a group of people, and she just like, yeah, I don't even supposed to really be here. I don't even really care about it. I don't even care. Like, everyone else look excited. Look at how she just like, I don't know. She look like she just lost in life or something. But let me stop. Let me stop. We got to get back into the video. Yeah. Look at her. She doesn't even seem excited. This is her mom and dad or something? Like, look at it. I don't know. Maybe it's not. She got tattoos. She sleeved up. But she medallioned everything up. But she don't even look happy, excited at all. Maybe she just, I don't know. Like, she just looking down. Look at everybody else. All right. Wait, is that Lil Yachty? Wait a minute. Ain't no way in hell. I'm sorry, guys. Hold up. I know I need to play it, but hold up. What the fuck? Maybe she was nervous. Bro, that looked like Yachty. Did that not look like Yachty? Bro, I'm tripping as hell, bro. I do like this, the visuals. This gotta be lit. Yo, do y'all like Yachty's new sound where he's coming more alternate? I like it. I actually feel like I like this version of him. I do. I do like his other stuff too, but I feel like he can be more creative, and like he's showing it. Like, he's showing more creative, and it just fits his voice too. Like, it really does. It's kind of really trippy. It's like really vibey, spacious. I'm gonna pull it back just a little bit. He did hit that wall real good. He's like, whoa. Hit that wall real good. That was really good. Ooh. Do you think he's actually singing this, or do you think that this is just he just lip singing it? What do you think? What y'all think? Do you think he's lip singing this, or you think he's actually singing it? Take a He got the whole chippy vibes. Like, all these guys look here, they feel like they look hippie. They look hippie as hell. They in a vibe. They grooving for sure. They must have took them with some. You never know. Look at it, they vibing. Especially that one over with the green shirt. That lime green shirt. Okay, no, I think he's actually singing that. I think he's actually singing that. You don't lick your lips. You don't look. I ain't trying to look at another man's lip, licking his lip, but it just happened. The guy licked his lip. He had to be singing it, man. You don't lick your lip and you ain't singing. He must be licking his lip and he was singing. Shoot. All right, man. Look, hey, I'm going to tell you this. Either way it goes, to have that type of range on why he did that, that's not easy. I don't care if you say he has auto-tune or not. Like, to have that type of performance of your vocals is not easy, especially for it to sound good. Like, he mastered that stuff. It's amazing. I like it. This looks trippy as heck. Take a picture, I need proof. This feels so spiritual. I ain't gonna lie, bro. This kind of feel real spiritual. Like, this is like some high trippy type stuff. I ain't gonna lie. Like, I can see anybody who I don't promote it. I don't promote it and I don't do it. But I can see, like, if someone taking some substance and they listen to this, they gonna be tripped out, bro. They gonna feel like they on the sun for real. I'm gonna get more of my reaction.